Today on RBKLS, we're making a LEGO volcano with elephant toothpaste.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, something happened.
Oh, it's smoking. Ah! Okay, so Christiana asked me and Dee to build a giant LEGO brick volcano, which naturally we just immediately started doing because that sounded amazing, but we have no idea why. So we are here to get some answers.
Have you guys ever heard of elephant toothpaste? If I was to make a LEGO volcano, it would erupt this stuff called elephant toothpaste. It's this colorful foam. I think elephants use it to like brush their tusks.
That's what all this stuff is for.
Yes, elephants, we're gonna make it
right now. There's gonna be elephants right here?
No. In this bottle, we have food coloring, hydrogen peroxide, and dish soap. And this one, this is the catalyst. This is what's gonna make everything go. In here, we just have water and yeast.
And that's gonna make it go.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is. Are you ready?
I'm very
ready. Are you ready?
Ready.
Three,
let's do it.
Two, one. Let her rip. Oh gosh.
Oh, there it is.
Ooh, that's a nasty, gunky color. Look at that.
That's toothpaste.
When you add the catalyst to the solution, it actually has what's called an exothermic reaction. It breaks down the bonds in the hydrogen peroxide. So what you're left with is oxygen and water. And then all of the oxygen gets caught in the dish soap, which is why there's all these bubbles.
Science.
So we need to do this on a big scale.
Got to finish that brick-built volcano. Well, but once we put it in there, it's going to look amazing.
OK, we'll get to building. You get your stuff, and we'll meet back here.
All right, sounds good.
All right, before we get started, I want to show you guys what I set up. This is a thermal camera. This is going to allow us to actually see that exothermic reaction as it happens, because what it does is it shows the different heat levels of whatever it's filming. So you can see, for example, like right now, Dimitri's body looks really, really warm compared to our LEGO brick volcano. So whenever it happens in the volcano and that heat starts coming out, we're going to be able to see it. Oh, let me know in the comments down below how high you think the explosion will go. What do you guys think?
Okay, so we have all of our ingredients in here. We have hydrogen peroxide, dish soap, and food coloring. Now we have to add the catalyst.
Okay.
Count me down, boys.
Let's do it.
Three, two, one. Oh my gosh.
Oh, something happened.
Oh man.
It just popped up like that. It's steaming so much. Oh my gosh. It came out so good.
You can definitely feel the heat coming off this volcano.
No way, no way.
What?
Whoa.
It's elephant toothpaste right there. Do you see that?
I do.
Do you see,
now
do you
I
understand
see it.
Now?
Now I get
what,
it.
Yeah.
Came full circle.
Good job, girl.
Click one of these videos to watch more RBRICKULOUS. And don't forget, click subscribe.
It looks like elephant boogers.
Tyler,
see that?
See how nasty this is.
Ew.
Oh, man, this
is like green.
Look how green it is. It's like slime.